At 6:30 every morning, Paul Spadaro and Charles Germain attempted to film the beaver. Unfortunately, he was always under the water, where he can see and work up to 15 minutes without breathing. Finally, one lucky morning, he came up to the surface. Noticing a breach in the dam, he collected some material at the bottom of the pond and plugged the breach. After carefully completing a few more repairs, he left the dam around 7 a.m. to go to his lodge and rest for the day. The beaver had finished his night shift.